This is the time to hold the former Minister for Environment responsible. This is the time. This is the time to hold Charles Bissiw responsible, so that at least we can have our way clear of what is happening in the small-scale mining sector.